Anstey away on the move with Bruce Decor. Race going faster. His teammate now underway as well. Just right behind the bubble wire of away towards Bright Hill. Yeah. And I'm glad to say both have registered up the speed trap. And there is Dean Harrison now away on the lovely looking Sarolea bike.
Come on, Martin. 34.8
for Bruce Anstey when he went away. That is the number 6 bike of Daley Matheson, and it is really good to see Antonio Mazo back here at the Isle of Man CT. He's on bike number 7 there after that horrible crash 4 years ago on the University of Nottingham. 2 bikes are away. Matthew Rees is number 8 in the Welsh Lemons there, and safely away too. Another gap in start position number 8. And the next one away will be start position number 9, and it should be bike number 11 then on James Houghton on the Brunel Racing TT Zero bike. That is number 14, Adam Child, though, that has gone away. So I think we probably have an additional non-starter there. So they are all safely away. Let me give you the speeds here at the grandstand speed trap, because it's only 7 or 8 metres from the start line to where the beam is. But the quickest away were the two Mugen bikes, as you would probably have expected. Bruce Anstey at 34.8 miles per hour. Guy Martin at...
Go on, bring the Nils out, home.
Really good.